Jose, how did Paul take the decision to be on the bench? It's the first time you've done it. What was his reaction? Was he professional about
it? The reaction you saw? Coming to the pitch with a great desire to play. To be honest, at halftime, he was already, because I can analyze body language, he was already at halftime showing that he was ready. He was already with the physio, he was already starting his warming up. So I think he showed the way he took it in a very professional way.